Community Base is setting up a virtual spring marketplace where local artists and crafters can sell from the 30th of April for a month and donate a minimum of 2.5% of their profit to a local charity. You can see the marketplace at shop.communitybase.org. I spoke with Grace Towner to find out more.
I work for Community Base, and we're a charity based in Brighton that provides a home and affordable office spaces to other charities. And due to the pandemic, a lot of our services have moved online. Every year we do a craft fair, which raises money for charities in the building. So we're launching our spring marketplace, but it's going to be online this year. So it's an opportunity for local crafters and makers to sell their products, with the condition being that they donate a small proportion of their profits to Brighton Hove-based charities. So either charities based in the community-based building or a charity in Brighton that's close to their heart. So there's going to be loads of great products for sale, and it's a really lovely opportunity to shop local, support local, and help raise some much needed funds for charities at the same time. Community Base itself is, we are a charity and we provide a home for nearly 40 other charities, and we provide them with affordable office space. And Community Base itself, we do signposting and frontline services to the general public, as well as providing training and wellbeing sessions for the organisations based in our building. We also have a conference room space and meeting rooms available for rent, and we run a range of events as well.
So is there a date when Community Base will reopen?
We're hoping to, the building itself, people are still going in, but we're hoping to reopen our frontline services, hopefully this summer. But in the meantime, we're all still working from home and all available for contact. So if you would like to shop our spring marketplace, if you go to shop.communitybase.org, we are open from Friday the 30th of April, and we are running till the end of May, the 31st of May.
And just a reminder, so what's the percentage that the makers will give for the?
Yeah, so each of the stall holders is donating a minimum of 2.5% of their profits to a charity of their choice, but some of them have decided to donate more than that. So,
Is that too late to join?
It's not too late to join if you want to become a stall holder. If you go to shop.communitybase.org, you can register to become a stall holder. We've already got a range of different stalls selling art, jewellery, handbound books, but if anyone's interested, then it's not too late. The stall holders have decided to support a range of charities, including Brighton-based charities Amaze, Pathways to Health, Mind Out, Brighton Hove Black History, Carousel, Cruise Bereavement Care, and many others. But if you go onto the website, you can see who each individual stallholder is donating to.
Most of the charities, sometimes they rely so much on charity shop that they've been suffering quite a lot. So this is like an extra incentive somehow, isn't it?
Yeah, definitely. We really want to support those charities that have been quite hard hit by the pandemic, and also to support local crafters and artists in Brighton and Hove who perhaps, with shops being shut, haven't been able to sell their products and stuff. So with the Spring Marketplace, we really want to provide a platform to support those that need it and celebrate all the talent in Brighton and Hove.